Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect a couple of launches with the first in less than 24 hours. The Starlink 511 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 12th at 7:10 a.m. UTC or 3:10 a.m. EDT. Following that, on Monday, we can also hopefully expect a rideshare mission to launch. The Transporter 8 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 12th at 9:19 p.m. UTC or 5:19 p.m. EDT. There was an article posted with news of SpaceX securing more launches. It says the US Space Force Launch Procurement Office on June 8th announced an additional 12 missions assigned to SpaceX and United Launch Alliance under the National Security Space Launch Phase 2 contract. The 12 missions are projected to start launching in 2025. SpaceX was assigned 5 Space Development Agency launches. SpaceX posted a couple of interesting tweets related to records they broke with the launch of the CRS-28 Dragon. The first says this mission marks our Dragon fleet's 38th trip to the orbiting lab, surpassing the US record set by Space Shuttle for most visits to the space station by a spacecraft type. Then the next tweet says, and on June 6th, the Dragon 2 fleet's cumulative time in space surpassed the Space Shuttle fleet's time with 1,324 total days in orbit. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. Construction and repair work continues around the orbital launch mount. A lot of the dents have been buffed out as they repair the tank farm tanks. Water deluge equipment was seen moved to the launch site. In the production yard, here's a view of the new high bay building. This crane was seen moved over to the new high bay. Work on the actual expansion of Star Factory has begun. A couple of tanks were seen arriving at Starbase. The crane was seen disconnected from Ship 25 in preparation for the static fire. Ship 29 was seen spinning in the high bay as they weld it together. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there were some dates for Monday and Tuesday that were cancelled. However, there is currently a possible closure scheduled for Wednesday 14th, I assume, for a possible static fire of Ship 25. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.